did you kill for your country? You killed for yourself. The gods are never going to make that go away.
So thank you to all of you for turning up. There's not many of you, so I want you to make our first Canadian show count. All of you here, all of you at the back, take a couple of steps forward. Let's get a little pit in here. All right. We brought an album out in January, which was called The Architect of Extinction. If any of you have heard that? Ah, good, good. Well, you'll know this one. I want to see you do some damage. This is the divine right of kings.
Don't be shy, show us what you make of.
Huh?
9 years for this, so thank you to every single one of you that's come out and checked us out early. We're going to take you back to our first album now, Surpassing the Boundaries of Human Suffering. Has anyone got that idea?
Nice. Okay, well, you'll definitely go for this one, man.
Right, we've heard some crazy shit about Canadian shows. I know there's not many of you here as it's early, but I want you to show us exactly what you're capable of. We've got time for two more. And this one is skin and fucked.
Take the fucking knife!
Investigation.
Back, 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 back Thank you.